This is what every great success starts with. It starts with a plan, a search for perfection. But how do you combine a human desire for the comforts of civilization with the dream of living in nature's embrace? Everything once began with the word possible, and even the most daring dreams can one day become a reality if you keep believing in them. Isn't it a daring challenge to nature to erect a new ultra-modern city? A city of future, Khazar Islands, right amidst the expanse of the Caspian and built in a natural environment using the benefits of modern innovations. The project is not called unique by chance. 40 artificial islands connected with each other by bridges and dams will become the area of top comfort for 500,000 inhabitants and the center of attraction for tourists from all over the world. Kilometers of coastline with the restful beaches, parks, tennis courts, and golf courses, panoramic views of the azure water from your own windows. Isn't this what everyone in love with the sea dreams about? Inspired by the marine time theme, the project's creators have ventured to construct a city stimulating an armada of white sails with architectural copies of the marine flora and fauna. A bird's eye view of the city image, a gigantic lobster protecting the quiet harbor, a business center, numerous shopping malls, a concert hall, and a racing circuit will attract the urban elite. Khazar Islands will have the world's tallest hotel, Azerbaijan Tower. The crown of this highly ambitious undertaking, the architectural miracle of Azerbaijan Tower, will become a visiting card of our country. This is an ideal combination of a happy life and a successful business with the people capable of indulging in a completely different way of life. This is no illusion. This is Khazar Islands.